Today, we are starting with Monsoon. It's a Ranger ink, and I actually believe it's been discontinued because I got it today and it was on sale. And I asked the lady why they were on sale, and there was about three of them that were all on sale, and the lady said they were discontinued. So I got a handful of them. Let's see, next. And the whole painting, I'm just using blues. This one is a little more green, but it's definitely got some blue in it. And so, this one is Sailboat Blue, also from Ranger. All the ones I'm doing, inks I'm using at the present are from Ranger. Although I do use a wide variety. And one thing that helps when I do these rings is, see, I'm lifting up this side and blowing from this side. And if I just wanted to switch it, then I would lift from this side and blow from this side. I'm gonna put a little bit of alcohol right on this heavy. Alright, that's a little bit more than just a little smidge, but next is Glacier. And I'm also just using 91% isopropyl rubbing alcohol. So very cool to watch. See now, little cobalt. Now I will be finishing it up with, it's called a Stream. Of course, also from Ranger. And see, to keep my stuff organized, well, Ranger ones. And then actually, Pinata is the same size. So I even have my three Pinatas in here. But this tin, which I'm really glad they offer, is very nice. It really does help keeping them all organized, because you get so many of them, they can definitely get unorganized. And again, this is Stream. Let's see. Start it right there. Wow, that is absolutely beautiful there. Of course, it's not going to dry like that, but I do love the dark. Wispy lines are also really cool. I do love that. But the really dark lines when they bleed, just very, very aesthetically pleasing. There. Now this one is done. Let's see. Yes. That is what I am going for in this one. I hope you liked it, and I'd love to see your work. So thank you. I will see you next time.